Dynameter is not a loudness meter. Instead, as the name suggests, Dynameter shows you the dynamics of your music in real time. So you can see at a glance whether your music is very dynamic, very squashed, or perfectly balanced for punch, power, and impact. Dynameter measures the difference between the peak and the short-term loudness of your audio, PSR for short. Checking that the PSR of your music doesn't fall too low is a very reliable way of making sure it's got great dynamics. The display is color-coded to make it really easy and intuitive to read, and you can zoom in and out or reset at any time. Dynameter also shows you the PLR, which is a longer-term value, which you can assign to a song, album, or any piece of audio. PSR and PLR play a crucial role in deciding how loud your music will be played by online music streaming services like YouTube, Spotify, Pandora, Apple, and Tidal, which use loudness management for a better user experience, stopping you being blasted by sudden changes in level. Dynameter includes easy-to-use presets that enable you to optimize both PSR and PLR. Make sure the PSR doesn't fall too low so that your music has maximum impact and isn't turned down online. And monitor the PLR to make sure that online streaming services can play it at full level. Dynameter is not a loudness meter. Because going forward, loudness is going to become a less and less important factor for your music. What will matter in the future is understanding dynamics. And that is where Dynameter comes in.